Hi.
Hola, hi. Hi Bruna, how are you?
Good, you?
I'm great. Let's get this started with. Hello everyone. Bruna is right
Hello,
now in Brazil. I'm right now in Puerto Rico. Latin American bound. You know how it is. Okay. So, to get this started, we just want first to present ourselves,
yeah.
doing like we always do, talk about us.
Yes.
So I want to ask you some questions, and you ask me some questions, and then
Okay.
we'll play a game. And at the final of the live, we can just,
Answer some questions.
yeah, answer some questions from the table tennis fans, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Have you been doing staying active in this period?
I have a table in at
Okay.
home in the garage. So, and I also have a sister.
Okay.
So she also played table tennis, Julia. Then we practice together every day. And then we try to change every time what we do, like practice on table, practice like physical trainings or stretching, something like this. Otherwise, it always get boring if you do the same thing every day.
Nice. You're lucky
Yeah,
you have
you.
a sister
Yeah,
that plays table
yeah.
tennis.
I'm very lucky, actually.
I'm just staying in shape with my father, doing multiple,
Yeah.
like I have a table here at home. We make some really small
Yes.
garage club.
I also don't
So
have
we're
so much
staying,
space.
yeah, we're staying as fit as possible. Of course, staying healthy, doing very much physical training, and that's quite it. I mean,
Yeah.
the times are not like to be running around like we usually do. We're kind of nomads with the table tennis life.
Yeah. You also
So
have a
we're just,
brother.
yeah, I have a little brother, but he do
Yeah.
doesn't play
Yeah.
still. He's too small.
Yes.
Okay. Any hobbies during this quarantine?
I started to read some books and also some series and movies. I like horror movies. It's quite weird, but I really like it.
Okay.
And I think I watched it around maybe 10 or even more, so I don't remember which movie, like the name of the movie right now. Because you just go and you watch it. Yeah, Netflix is saving this part.
That's nice. That's nice.
Yes, you?
I've been staying, okay. I've been reading much. I've been writing much. Of course, drinking some coffee. This is essential for me.
I don't like coffee.
Okay. And, I don't know, just trying to stay as positive as possible. We're kind of used to a life that we're totally different right now. So I don't know, just staying positive. That's my main reason right now.
Yeah, it's hard. It's quite
Yeah,
hard this moment.
of course.
More mental than physical, maybe.
Of course, yeah. I think mentally we're used to, like I said, to a life and then completely changed to. I think the most important is to stay positive and to stay sharp.
Yeah, that's true. Which is very hard.
Yeah, which is very hard. That's true.
Is you distant? Yeah, okay. What is your expectation when you come back? Or I mean, it's hard to say because we don't know which tournaments we are going to have or anything like this, but what is your goals, you know?
I'm taking advantage of this quarantine, of course. I'm doing a lot of physical work, doing some small changes that I had to do, but with this schedule of tournaments and so, I couldn't do them. So I think it was from the bad part, you can take a positive. So I'm taking as many possibilities as possible to improve my game, improve my
Yeah.
mental fitness, my physical fitness. So for me, it's I'm taking advantage of this somehow, and when it comes, then I'll be ready. I'll be in shape. That's my goal.
Yeah, that's true. We
How
have
about you?
time now. Yeah, I'm also making like things that I should improve. And I think now is the time because normally we don't have so much time because we always travel and we play so many matches. So we cannot focus so much on this part. But now it's good because then we can prove small things and like specific things that you need to improve in your game. So
Of course,
now
yeah.
I'm not spending so long time on table because it's really hard to stay like 3 hours in a row in the table, you know, straight. So it's better you play like maybe 1 hour, but playing good and focused, then play 5 hours or 3 hours in a row and just to
Yeah,
play good.
exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. Any memories that you have from the past tournaments from us? I mean, we don't typically hang out much in tournaments. So I
Normally,
think, yeah.
yes. Normally, I know you because I'm the friends of DS,
Yeah.
Adriana. So I don't know you like I know her, but
Yeah.
when we are in tournament, we always see. But no, I don't. We don't hang out so much. We just say like, "Hello, puppy. Hello, mommy." You know,
Yeah,
and
exactly.
yeah, we
We're
don't
quite
speak so much.
focused a lot of times when we are in tournaments.
Yeah.
You're kind of the same as me. We're kind of focused every time. We're not so social.
Yeah,
We have
exactly.
our group of friends, of course, but we're not so social in the table tennis tournaments.
Yeah.
We're kind of focused and strict to what we're going to do. So I think it's our
Yeah.
memories. I can only say that I've seen you playing internationally and you've seen me play internationally, and I think
Yeah, that's true.
that's quite it. I mean, just say hello, goodbye, and like
Yeah,
that.
just polite and no friends.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you want to start with the truth or false
Yeah, we can
game?
start it. Yeah, but I will change something so to make it a little bit harder.
Okay. You can start.
Okay.
Okay, we make one, you make one and I
Yeah.
make one
Okay.
and like that.
Okay, sure. True or false that I'm the highest ranked female player from Brazil in the senior age group.
That is true.
Yay!
Good.
Yeah.
True or false? I turned 23 in April.
No. That's true.
True?
Yeah.
Nope, it's false. It was in
No.
March.
Oh my God.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah. True or false? I wasn't actually born in São Paulo.
That's false.
Yeah, I was born in São Paulo.
Okay.
Yeah.
True or false? I won the under 21 title at the ITTF Latin American Championships in 2015. Under 21 title in 2015.
Wait. I think your Wi-Fi wasn't so good. I didn't listen. Sorry.
Okay. I won the under 21
I
title.
didn't hear. Can you repeat?
Yeah, I'm repeating.
Okay.
Okay. I won the under 21 title at the ITTF Latin American Championships in 2015.
Okay, this is 5 years ago. I didn't know you 5 years ago.
That
Okay. I will say true.
No, false. It was in 2016.
My goodness, you really
It
get
was in
me
Puerto
there.
Rico. Do you remember?
Yes, this was like Latin American Championships.
Yeah.
Before or after, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I don't remember if. Okay, doesn't matter. True or false that I made my first World Championships in 2016? Now I got you also.
2016. Yeah, I think so.
That's true.
Yeah, I remember because I think that was the first senior tournament you played. in Latin American, the same one as I got the
Yeah.
under 21 title. I think so.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay.
Yeah,
True
okay.
or false?
Now
I
let's
was
see.
the first Puerto Rican male table tennis player to qualify to Olympic Games.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, it is true.
That's true.
It is true. It is
I
true.
mean, if, I don't know anyone else before you, so.
Nope. Puerto Rico,
Yes.
it's now growing in table tennis.
Yeah, that's true. It's
Yeah,
really
it is.
nice. Yeah, you have a brother. Diaz is so big family also. True or false, I have only played doubles with Brazilian players on the ITTF World Tour.
False.
Yeah, that's false.
Yes, I
And
remember
yeah.
you're playing with
Yes.
some other girls. Okay, true or false? I have beaten
With
Wang
who?
Chunting in a men's doubles match before.
Repeat? Sorry.
I have beaten Wang Chunting in a men's doubles match before.
True
Wang
or
Chunting is a
false?
really good player, so I don't know. You should think of
Yeah, but come on, you're also a good player, you
it.
know. Doubles. I think it's false because I never saw you actually.
That is true. I beat Wang Chunting in doubles in Japan Open this past year.
Really?
Yeah.
With Daniel?
Yes.
And when checking against with who?
With Lam Tzu Hang.
It's amazing, actually.
Your turn.
Okay, true or false, I never played in ITTF World Tour event in Asia.
In where?
Asia.
Asia?
Yeah.
Of course you have.
I saw you maybe there.
I'm quite sure.
Yeah.
Okay, my
I
turn.
think this is the last one, or no?
Yeah,
Yeah,
last one.
okay.
Last round. I became the first male Caribbean player to reach a semifinals of an ITTF challenge or tour event.
Puerto Rico, you mean my first Puerto Rico player?
Yeah, no, Caribbean player.
Oh yeah. Which event?
ITTF Challenge or Tour semifinalist.
No, that's not true.
It is true.
For Jesus!
2019 Serbia Open.
Yeah, I think I got confused because I was thinking about Gaston, you know, and
Gaston is
Madrid.
South America.
Yeah, but
And Madrid,
yeah,
it's
it's Caribbean.
Caribbean, but no.
Yeah, but
Yeah.
no.
Okay, last one
I
for
was
you.
really bad. Wait, I lost myself here. True or false that I have won the World Championships, cut it,
That is true.
in 2016.
Oh, wait, no. What?
No,
Yeah, it is. It is. It is. It is true. It is true.
was in 2015.
Ah, I knew it.
Okay. Yeah, at
Okay.
least you did one mistake, so I think I'm not
Yeah.
that
Okay, let's some
Yeah.
questions from the table tennis fans.
Yeah.
You can all make some questions now. We will reply. We will answer.
Good questions, people.
Yeah. Don't do some stupid questions. Now's the chance.
Come on.
I think you have a lot of fans.
You too, Puerto Rico. They just an emoji. That's amazing.
Yeah, let's see if they made
Think
some
there's
questions
some
before.
before. Habla en español. Sí.
Habla muy bien español ella.
Él también.
¡Ojo!
Of you plays better? Come on, guys. This is not a good question.
We have to play. We have to
Yeah,
play.
that's true.
What makes you angry during matches?
I think lucky balls.
Yeah, lucky balls for sure.
Yeah, I think this
Yeah.
is.
Okay, here's a good question. What is your dream to reach outside of table tennis?
What is your dream to reach outside of table tennis?
Mm-hmm.
Mine, I think, is like first to become like a, how I say, I forget, like a motivations for other kids and people, and also share my story first to people know that it's not hard if you it's hard if you want something, you need to work, and maybe like grow table tennis, you know, not as player, but maybe as coach or just someone helping to make the table tennis grow.
I think I'm 100% with you. I just want to share my knowledge, share my experiences with younger people and also from
Yeah.
other people, you know, and to be a motivation for them. I think it's totally same. And also I would like to be a some kind of position that I can help other athletes. And so I think,
Yeah, that's true.
yeah, I think it's quite the
Yeah.
same.
There is one. What do you guys miss the most during quarantine? I miss playing actually, like matches, real matches, and also traveling because this is our lives. Also, when we are playing too many matches, too many tournaments in a row, it's not so good because we also need to focus on improve our technique. But right now we are too long at home. It's what we need to do. We need to stay safe. But I think I miss it to play matches.
I kind of miss shouting in tight matches. I think that's
Yeah.
my thing, you know, 10-10-3-3, that's my goal in life, you know.
Yeah. That's
I
good.
think, yeah, I think I miss that most, like the pressure of the playing, the pressure of the
The
tournaments. I
feeling
think
of,
that's,
yeah.
yeah, this feeling, I love this feeling. That's why I play actually. So I think I've missed that, and I'm also miss traveling. You know, we're used to travel all our life. You know, I've been traveling since I'm 12, all over the world. So for
Yeah.
me, I think it's one of the things that I most miss.
Yeah, that's true.
If
Okay.
you play against each other, who will win? We have to play. We
We
haven't
have to
played, so
play,
we have to
yeah.
play. Yeah.
How good is Adriana Diaz in your opinion? Okay, Adriana Diaz is really a crazy table tennis player. She's really talented. It's really, really hard to play against her. And she's my best friend. I cannot speak about her match because we play every time. And I won't do it. If you are curious to know how she plays, you can go on ITTF. And yeah, she's very talented. And now she's top 20, I think. Top 20,
Yes.
right? And she's top
Yeah.
20 in like since quite good time. And she's beating the records of the world.
Yeah, I think history talks for itself. I think Adriana is top 20 in the world, so the ranking only speaks for itself. So I think,
Yeah.
yeah. What are you guys doing at home right now? I was not at ho okay, I was in home before this live, and I was training, so I woke up early so you guys could see us, you know.
Yeah.
I made the sacrifice.
Right now, before actually, I was in Portugal, but I need to come back to take my visa and everything. Then we were going to have these world championships in Korea. So I was going to Korea and have to go back to Portugal. But now I came here, so I needed to stay here. We are not allowed to travel back to Europe. Not yet. I hope soon. Because Brazil, it's really hard period. Not even the half of the population in Brazil is at home because I think there is many like people that doesn't have condition, you know, to stay at home, doesn't have a safe money to spend. So they still need to work. It's really hard moment for Brazil right now. Okay. Next one.
Last one?
Next one, sorry.
Oh, okay. Okay, we have like 10 minutes to go.
We have many now. Yeah, around 10 minutes.
What has made you interest in table tennis? Okay, it's what has made you interesting in table tennis? I guess he's trying to say what made you like to have interest in table tennis? Where you started?
Yeah. Actually, I started for fun. I think everyone started for fun, actually. But I think it's table tennis is a really mental game, actually. You need to think about your opponent, your step that you are going to do. And you need to be very smart. In the beginning, it's hard to get this process during the match. But I think this is the most the interesting point that got me.
For me, it was... My family has been playing table tennis, so it was in our blood. I think, okay, my father was not pressuring me to play table tennis because he knows the sacrifices that it takes. But at the moment I saw a racket, it may sound cheesy, but I fell in love with it. And I started playing like for fun, of course. And then when I started to get this competitive feeling, then I started to love it even more, you know, like this feeling that I want to win, I had to work for to win. I think this is the most important, and this it got me. Do you guys have a set salary, or do you depend on table on tournament purposes?
Yeah, I have a salary from Brazil. I think each country has your like. I don't know how to explain this, but like sponsors or the government. Yeah. And I think each country has your way of salary. And my salary, it's from the government of Brazil. And
yeah,
also
we have some private sponsors.
Exactly.
As I can see in your shirt, you can see in my shirt, we have some private sponsors, you know. In the like in combination of the government, of the salary of the government, we have our private sponsors, and we can live from table tennis not being in tournaments. And I think that's a really positive thing to
there is also sport. league matches.
Yeah, exactly.
Like you play for a club. Okay, there is many actually.
Question for Brian. This was your sister?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello, Julia. Question for Brian. If you were not a table tennis player, what do you wanted to be? Like a doctor, teacher, etc. Okay. I'd like to be a psychologist, but I think my main goal is to be like a helpful source for every athlete in the country. Yeah. As soon as I retire, I'd like to have some like some position that I can provide the athletes in the country to, like, I don't know, to be as good as they can. I think that's my main goal.
Help
the future like who are coming to to
take
be
care of the players.
Yeah, exactly. That's my main goal.
Yeah. Okay. After the games are postponed, do you think the dispute will be more intense on the return? I don't know if it will be intense, but maybe in the beginning, yes, because I think everyone will come back from a hard period. We don't know when it's going to be back, how is going to work the ranking after this, or Many things. So maybe in the beginning it will be intense to play,
I think
but
so, true. Yeah.
yeah, but maybe after we will get used again and just be like before.
Yeah, true. I think it will be pretty intense at the beginning.
Yeah.
Everyone is waiting so much to
To
come back to
play,
play.
yes.
So I think it will be really intense. I'm
Yeah,
looking
that's
forward
true.
to
Yeah, me too. I think everyone.
it. Who has been your strongest competitor?
I think my first one
No,
was
your
Lee.
strongest competitor.
Ah, yeah, strongest. I had many actually. It's not easy to play at the level that we are now.
Yeah, maybe the
But
top ranked would
yeah,
be a
maybe
good
the top
question too.
ranked.
Yeah.
In Rio, I played against Li Xiaoxia from
Okay.
China,
Okay.
and I think she's not playing anymore right now. But recently it was Mima Ito.
True,
Yeah, it
true.
was really hard to play against her, but I
Yeah,
think
and it was
nice.
quite a good match too.
Yeah, was I thought it
Yeah.
was going to be a little bit like more different, but it was quite similar.
Yeah,
I mean,
it was good. And
yeah.
for me, it for sure it was Fan Shandong in
Yeah.
Nanjing Olympics, Youth Olympics.
Yeah.
I played twice in the same tournament against him in teams
Ah.
event and in singles
Yeah,
event.
me too. I played against Su Minshai.
Yeah, so I lost one, the first one, 3-1. It was quite a good match. And second one, I'll not talk about
I understand.
it. I like this one. Do you ever freeze during game? I mean, can't make your move because of stress or any other reason? And how can you handle that? I think that's a really nice question, since table tennis is so mental. I mean, it's a really mental
Yes.
game. So I think during these times that you have stress or pressure, I think your goal needs to be bigger than the stress.
Yeah.
I think that's what helped me in this phase. My goals are getting bigger than my stress. So at the time I'm in that position that I can get stressed, for sure I won't get it because I'm
Yes.
only thinking about my purpose and goal and how
Yeah,
to make the
exactly.
points, and
You just
I'm
think
not
those two.
giving, yeah, I'm not giving the necessary like vibe to the negativity so I can get positive all the time. And how about you? How about you, Bruna?
Yes. For me, I think before, maybe, like when I started to travel more internationally, like international tournaments, maybe I was freezing more because I didn't have a good experience in the beginning. But right now, I think I agree with Brian. Like, you need to focus on your goals, your positive things. You have nothing to lose in the match. You just go there and show what you practice and that you want to win, you are going to fight. And if you are stressed or nervous, I think you should find some way to handle, like meditation or to learn how to breathe and to handle this situation during the match.
Exactly.
There is one like, how often those personal players, professional, not personal, professional players like you guys change your rubbers? Okay, you first.
For me, it takes about 2 weeks, since I practice quite a lot. I'm sponsored by Butterfly, so the rubbers are really good quality, and of course, I can it can last longer. But at the same time, I like this new feeling of the rubbers. So for me, every 2 weeks, for example, I can change the rubbers, and of
Yeah.
course, I keep the blade. for as long as I can, because the older the better.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I think me too. Maybe because I have less power than you. Maybe I take a longer time to change. But we always like to play with new rubber. So I think when it's going to be bad, the rubber, then we change already. Because we like this feeling to practice good and have new rubbers.
Exactly, exactly.
Next one. Okay, you can choose the next one. There is many.
I can't see.
When is
okay.
the correct moment to choose between table tennis and academies? Like, I think he means like physical training, maybe.
No, I think he means
or
educational.
Or studying?
Yeah.
Maybe. Yeah.
I think so.
So, I don't know. I finished school, like, I think 2017 or 18. So, normally after I would go university. But I choose to focus more on table tennis and reach my goals. And... like before we said, maybe after when we retire or something happened, we needed to have a plan B. Maybe we would go back to studying, but before it was really hard to manage this time to study and practice. But finally we finished this school and now we can focus on table tennis.
Yeah, same. I'm in the same boat as Bruna. I think I will normally would be in university now, but since table tennis is getting good for me, I mean, I can live with table tennis. So I'm focusing now in my age to totally get my purpose on table tennis. And after, I for sure, I will get some university degree and everything. So for now, I don't have a pressure for it. I'm really...
Yeah, me too.
I'm really focusing on table tennis. Yes, we are doing table tennis at home. Stay home, guys.
Marcos is here.
Yeah, I saw him.
Question for Brian. What happened to your pelo bien?
Marcos, I can't go out of home, so my hair is too long now. And I also saw shave the beard. I don't have beard. Nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing.
Yeah.
Neither here.
Also, I saw who are you? I'm asking the same to him. What do table tennis athletes think of the movie Balls of Fury? Haven't seen it. Next question. I think that's it.
Brian, I think your connection is not so good because sometimes it's pausing, you know? I don't know.
It's the same. I don't know.
Yes? Okay. Okay.
I think we can finish it.
Yes.
Maybe last question. Okay. Guys,
last question.
Choose your last question.
We will choose one question. Okay, Brian will choose one question and I will choose one question too.
Okay, Bruna, what's your favorite male table tennis player?
Oh, I would choose my country. So
okay.
I think Calderano and Vitor, they are really different players, but they are really nice.
Yeah, nice. Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And you for girls?
I think I would say the same thing. I mean, Adriana, of course.
Enzo. Okay.
Mine is Anglo Enzo. Mine is Enzo for female players. Nah, I'm joking. Shout out to Enzo.
Okay. Last question. Brian, you choose it. Oh, no, I choose
it. No,
one,
you
right?
choose it. Yeah.
Okay, guys. I'm so sorry, Enzo. wait there and not sending questions.
We know everyone loves Bruna, but please send questions.
Hello, people. Okay, we already said if we have any idols. Okay, Enzo has a good one. How do you handle this moment?
I'm handling quite good, I can say. I'm staying physically really active. I'm eating healthy. I'm taking care of my body more than I was before because, of yeah. course, I have the time. I'm here at home. I can cook whatever I want, and I'm not in a rush, you know. So I think that's the most important. And of course, I think mentally I've been taking care a lot as well. I've been reading many books, psychology books, and I think also I'm using one technique he gave me. I'm doing some yoga.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, and so shout out to you. I think that was a really good tip for me. I'm doing some yoga, sometimes meditating, I mean, visualizing what I will do after the quarantine. So I think I'm staying fit mentally and physically. That's most important for me.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. Last, I mean, we're finished.
Yeah,
thank
if you,
you
want
everyone.
To answer someone else.
Nah, okay. It's okay. For me, it's okay. And you?
Yeah. No, for me, it's fine.
Okay, good. Thank you, everyone that was watching today. I hope everyone stay safe in their home. Stay positive, yeah. of course. Also, I'd like to say to everyone that if you are going through a tough situation, please don't give up on your things. Don't give up on the things that you want to achieve. Keep working from home. I think this is a really good opportunity for all to handle some really good things that you have no time in the past.
Yeah.
So stay positive, everyone, and thank you very much, Bruna.
Yeah.
Anything
yeah,
to say?
Yeah, I agree with Brian. Thank you very much and for watching. We always know that you support us, Brazilian and Puerto Rico people. And like Brian said, it's very important to stay at home, stay safe, and maybe try to discover yourself in this hard moment. And I think that's all. Thank you so much for watching and stay safe, guys.
Peace.
Thank you, Brian. See you.
Thank you, Bruna. See you.
See you.